portobello natin, ito yung lalagyan natin siya ng Italian seasoning. So just put every yan. Then put some black pepper. And then so that's the portobello mushroom. I put some onions, put some Italian seasoning, put some cherry tomatoes, and black pepper, salt, just like that. And then put some cheese. Then you can bake this one. So the basil, put me in almost done. So I think at least bake for 10 to 15 minutes. So ayan na siya guys. Prepare ko na. Ayan. So looks good. And then ayan na siya guys. Plate of dinner.